Whatever happened to top prospect Michael Choice, a once promising prospect from Texas, who used to be the 10th pick in the 2010 draft? First, we're going to take it back when Michael was a senior in high school, when he led his team with a 506 batting average. He drew interest from many Big 12 schools, but only got one scholarship offer from the University of Texas at Arlington. As a freshman, he led the team in batting average, home runs, and RBIs. He was named second team college freshman All-American. In 2009, his sophomore season, he was named Southland Conference All-Star outfielder. And in the summer of 2009, he played for the USA national baseball team. In his last season as a collegiate player, his junior season, he led the team in batting average, home run, on-base percentage, and slugging percentage. He was a semifinalist for the Gold Spikes, too, which is given to the best amateur baseball player of the year. He broke many records at UTA for batting average and home runs, which would lead him to getting picked by the Oakland A's as the 10th pick in the first round in the 2010 draft. Michael Choice's career took off really quick as he became a top prospect. He was hitting really good in the minor leagues. And when he did get called up in 2013 to the Oakland A's, he was also batting really good. Even though he only had 18 at-bats, still batted at .278, which is really good for a young player. The next season, Michael Choice was traded to the Texas Rangers, and that is when his career would begin to fall off. As in the 2014 season, he was on the MLB roster the whole year, only played 86 games due to some injuries, but he batted a dreadful 182. In the 2015 season, he was with the Rangers most of the time. He only played one MLB game that whole season, and it was one strikeout. And then he was moved down again, where he only batted a 244 in 110 games. Then he was traded to the Indians, and then played for the Columbus Clippers, where he did not bat good at all. In the 2016 season, he was left off the Indians' 40-man roster, as he was just in AAA with the Columbus Clippers, but he was soon released after 71 games, where he batted at .246. In the 2017 season, he signed with the Orioles, a minor league contract, but he was released after 10 games after going 1-for-26. He then signed with the Milwaukee Brewers for a minor league contract to go to the AA team in Biloxi, where he only played 48 games and batted a .272, but that was not good enough for him to keep a contract. He was soon released again. Michael Choice was then out of the MLB, but then he signed for the Nexen Heroes for the 2017 season, the remainder of it. He played 46 games, batted a .307 with 17 home runs and 42 RBIs. In my eyes, he could pull an Eric Thames and come back in a couple years and be a home run hitting machine.